Audi has ditched the diesel V6 option and bolstered the standard equipment list. The base Premium Plus now has Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, a Bose surround sound audio system, and a new 19-inch wheel design. The A7 has one of the highest base prices in the crowded midsize luxury segment, starting at $69,750 for the entry-level Premium Plus trim. Thankfully, that includes an impressive list of standard equipment, Audi's vaunted quattro all-wheel drive, and a strong supercharged V6. For an extra $2,550, the mid-level Prestige adds luxury bits such as power-operated soft closed doors, a head-up display, and ventilated front seats, none of which we need. The top-level competition has performance upgrades and an even fancier interior, but it starts at $77,500. For that price, we'd spend $3,350 more on the 450-horsepower Audi S7. Sticking with the well-equipped Premium Plus nets us. 8.0-inch MMI infotainment screen with navigation. Leather seats, heated and power-adjustable up front. Front and rear parking sensors. Adaptive rear spoiler. We also chose add-ons that improve performance and appearance. The S-Line Sport Package, $1,000, is a steal, adding unique bumpers, a sport suspension, and unique 19-inch wheels. It also unlocks the $1,500 20-inch black optic package, which equips the A7 with bigger wheels, adds high-gloss black exterior accents, and makes optional summer tires available at no cost. In total, our A7 set us back $72,250. Rob Stone, two damn phones, Babylon's came.